What's up, guys? We are here at a track I cannot pronounce. We had one person leave. Oh, whoa. I think he got nailed by this guy behind me. Yeah. And we're coming up to a hairpin. Well, he won't be invited back. We had two people leave, and I chose the wrong car for this track. Flame is in third. Well, he's driving a B-tier car right now. Oh, he's in the Just a Race car, I believe. Probably just two. This one and this one again with Super. This is also on the schedule for next season, this course. So I'm also testing to see if we need slipstream, which I don't think we do. Hey, he left. All right. Let's see if I could catch up to Boss and Killer Bones to fight for a podium. Oh, there's someone lagging back there. Yeah, unknown is lagging. What's up, Zag? Just working on race one right now. I'm 7 seconds behind Flame. See if I can run him down. OP. Yeah. I'm on lap five. No. Bless you. Bless you. I think we're all going to finish where we are right now. Some 5 seconds. Three laps to go in race one. Yeah, I tried braking a little sooner, entering the hairpin, and tried taking a wider. Huh? Well, I did kind of drive in wide. Oh. Oh. I don't think there was a runoff there. Oh. As you were saying now. Now fit. I think it's the guy in fifth. Oh, the guy in second is in Pariah? Hey, he's beating my 10F, which is an A tier car. Might be driver. Yeah, the gap is kind of. There's times where you will pull away from me, and there's times where I'll catch up a little bit, but we're gonna finish where we are right now. Did I already pronounce that word? Well, I did see him lagging in the back at one point. That's not bad. And the guy in second. The guy in second had the best lap, too. I had a minute 11 with the 10F.